I learnt a lot of practical skills, so in terms of drafting affidavits, letters, advices to court appearances, practical events like mediations, negotiating with the other party, are all things that you don't learn at university but the master's course provides. Because it's practical, it's not simply textbook learning. It's you feel like you're actually involved in the mediation or involved in the client conference, and those skills transfer to your daily practice.